Good afternoon, everybody. I'm meteorologist Alex Lisi. Cloudy start to the day. This afternoon, those clouds will part ways, and we'll start to see some more sunshine filtering in. This evening, we'll see even more of that clear sky. By noontime, 29 degrees, the wind out of the west-northwest, about 13 miles per hour, partly cloudy as we go throughout the day. By 3 o'clock, we warm up only to 32 degrees, so never really getting above freezing today. Still breezy and mostly sunny. As we go into the evening tonight, if you're making those evening plans, it's going to be chilly. You're going to want to bring that jacket along, getting to 26 degrees by 9 p.m., and still windy. That windiness is going to stay throughout the weekend, but this weekend looking fantastic. You can take a look at your full 7-day forecast here on KETV.com. I'm meteorologist Alex Alisi.